are needed to maintain body.
In the form of consciousness, my need is care, respect, affection, etc.
The body remains only for a few years. Death belongs to body, not to consciousness.
I always exist in the form of consciousness.
Evening, the body needs are met in a quantitative form.
Chemical and physical things are needed to fulfill the needs of the body.
Consciousness is fulfilled in a qualitative form.
Activity of the body are walking, sitting and eating.
The process of body takes place for limited time.
The activity of body is to recognize and fulfill.
The activity of consciousness are to know, to assume, to recognize, and to fulfill.
Body is a part of material state.
Where is I am conscious?
We understand our need, so we don't get impressed by other materials, branded things.